only they will maintain discipline. That you have to see.
The brain has three main parts: cerebra, cerebellum, and brainstem. Cerebrum is largest, uppermost part of the brain. It helps us to think, remember, and learn. It controls the functions of eyes, nose, tongue, and ears. Cerebellum. It controls movements and maintains balance of the body.
Why no discipline? He is very active, but very not active.